This is really not good. Hold on!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
I see you. Up and around we go. Whoa! Too slippery. Okay, nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Nathan! Come with me, young man.
Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Nathan! You're in big trouble, young man.
Mr. Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, oh, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father. Sam, hold up. Almost there. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. Light. This is just feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. This way. We're getting there.
That was easy.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working, mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently, off again. Okay. No guts. No glory! Think about it. You got this.
I gotcha.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
You wait here, and you watch me.
What? Your turn. Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I gotcha! Come on.
I did it.
Yeah. Of course you did. Here, follow me. How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
To you. Now, head down.
Just like that,
we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
¡Elimínalo! ¡No pueda!
¡Muéstrale al Ringo!
¡Chingada, este Ringo sabe pelear, eh!
¡Gustavo! ¡Mata a este Ringo! ¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Golpéalo!
¿Te gusta esto?
¿Eh? ¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Los siguientes! ¡Vuelve!
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¡Dale! ¡Vuelve ahí!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Gánenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Right. ¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
¡You ask for it!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
I got you now.
Rompele la cara.
Esto es por meterte con nosotros. Ahora sí. Te vas a arrepentir.
¿Quieres hacerlo?
Come on, amigo.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
¡Dale!
¡Ya basta!
All right. My turn.
¡Garrota ese!
¡Garrota, idiota!
¡Suéltame!
Hey, we weren't fighting. Huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. ¡Cállalo!
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate.
Por favor. No me dejes allá dentro de nuevo.
Por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana.
Una semana.
Son tipos generosos.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré
cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrón.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. Este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me, anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para, para.
No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
All right. Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No, 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 no. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks. You're a piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick. Here we go. Looks like I can slide down there. Hook on that post, probably. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Gotta find the highest cell. At least Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad. Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. Not it. It's not this one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. That's not it. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
It's not this one either. Nothing. 10 and 2. X and II. This is it. Time to head back.
Come on! Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? Down we go. Huh. Now what? Down we go. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder.
crap.
No.
Whoa!
Made it. Now we're talking.
Made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Right. When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Quiero decir, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti,
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of this shithole. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿ok?
Muy tarde para hablar.